Hello, everybody. Hello. It is 7 p.m. and I'm streaming. I'm on time today again. 2 days in a row. Can you believe it? Oh, it's just been so much nicer here in the UK because the weather is sunny. It doesn't feel like it's the UK. It feels like, I don't know, I'm abroad somewhere in like a really nice hot country, and everyone's mood has been boosted. Like, you can just tell everyone is in a happier mood, everyone's nicer, and it's crazy just because of sunshine and the sun that it can boost someone's mood so much. I don't know, it just makes me feel a bit weird that we like live inside buildings and stuff when we should be outdoors. It does a world of good being outdoors in nature and getting a bit of sunshine, so... Oh, nightmares stopped. Nightmares stopped, drying hair. White noise is gone. Huh? Okay. So we have some exciting news about the subscriber wall that I was talking about yesterday. And I have ordered the bees. The bees have been ordered. The crochet bees have been ordered. But basically, because it's a small seller on Etsy, the seller has to make the bees. And they're quite complex to make, quite difficult to make. So the estimated time for the bees is between 6 to 8 weeks. So hoping to get them in 6 weeks, but we shall see. Hello, DC Slayer. Hello, hello, hello. How are we doing today? How's your day been? Also, what is the weather like with you? Because I was just saying how sunny it is here. It's so lovely. The weather currently is 12 degrees. It's a full sun, which is just delightful for us here. Oh, hello, Melix. Welcome. Welcome to the stream. Thank you for the follow. Congratulations on hatching from your little egg and becoming a bee. Welcome. Did you finish Outlast? My wife had Outlast. Oh, yes, I finished it. I finished it. It was an unexpected ending. We finally saw the trauma of the person we were playing, Blake. And basically they went to like a religious school, and like one of the priests at the school was like a little bit creepy to Jessica, which was the girl that he kept having flashbacks of, and he killed her. But I'm really hoping he didn't do anything to her before he killed her, but I have a feeling he did some messed up stuff. So that was just pretty disturbing. I think it was more disturbing than scary, personally. I don't know how you found it, but most people in chat, they also didn't find it scary, because I was asking people and I was like, what did you think? And they just said it was disturbing. And I found it disturbing too. I feel like it surpassed the threshold of disturbing. Yeah, there was a couple of jump scares, but I don't know, the ending was super weird. The ending was his like wife, partner, who he went to interview and investigate with, she got pregnant and had like the baby in the span of like a day, and she died when she gave birth to it. And then Papa Noth, who I thought was gonna have like a super big scene, I thought it was gonna be scary, I thought it was gonna like chase us and stuff, he was just there when we woke up after she gave birth, and he just killed himself. And I was like, oh. And then we just walked into the sun with the baby, but then it faded to the like flashback memories of Jessica, but she was dead. So then I was thinking, we'll be dead the whole time, or like, oh, have we gone insane? Like, I just couldn't tell what reality was at the end anymore. Like, it just completely messed me up. And also, like, the fact that it was really good at, like, messing up my orientation, because I normally have really good orientation skills, but I could not like grasp my surroundings and like pinpoint where I was, which was good. It kind of did make me feel insane playing the game, which I think they wanted to achieve, but game was more disturbing than scary. Yes, there was a few jump scares. I did have a couple jump scares. Hello, Paladin. Welcome to the stream. How you doing? Oh, that's good. I think I had about 5 jump scares. I think there was a couple more for me. But there wasn't that many. I definitely had more in the first Outlast. I don't know. I was trying to explain how I felt. Outlast was more scary because it felt like a more realistic scenario that could happen. Like, you could go to an insane asylum and you could break in and somehow all of the patients could have like escaped and gone loose. Like, I feel like that's a very believable scenario, and that is just super scary already. And then Outlast 2 was just a bit like, yeah, not as common, not as believable. But it was interesting. I liked the the flashbacks, and towards the end as well, the flashbacks in the school got like pretty creative and cool. But yeah, I don't know, a bit repetitive with the memories and stuff. I don't know, Outlast was really good. Like, it really caught me off guard. I didn't know what to expect. The people chasing me just really scared me. They're really scary, and it was very unpredictable, so yeah. And now we have to play a new scary game, which I think is going to be Five Nights at Freddy's. I think I have another one too, but I always like to have just a horror game that I will play throughout, and we'll change them obviously as we complete them. So we'll always have a little bit of horror to the streams. Hello, Yusuf. Welcome. How are we doing today? How are all my bees doing? Lover! So I was going to be playing some Minecraft today, but because normally I have like a day space in between each stream to like organize and plan stuff, because I've got a lot of things on this week, I've done yesterday and today streaming, and then I have a day break, and then I have a stream on Thursday. I did want to stream Minecraft today, but I haven't had time to organize with Mason, and I want to stream with Mason next time I play Minecraft, so I need to organize with him, and that will likely be on Thursday. I'll be doing like a Minecraft session with Mason, which is like super fun. So I know most of you haven't actually seen a Minecraft stream with Mason, but Mason's lovely and that is super fun, and I didn't want to play Minecraft without him. So Nightmare was like, hey, I'm free, do you want to play some Fortnite? And I was like, well, that sounds quite good actually, that fits in with my plans because I haven't organized my Minecraft stuff, so sure. So I'm going to be playing some Minecraft again. Minecraft again. I'm going to play some Fortnite today and then Minecraft Thursday. But I'm just very happy that the sun is out. Oh, hello Krenny as well. Thank you for being here today in the stream. Also, I'm really excited about getting the bees. I don't know about you, but the seller responded to me today, like a couple hours, about an hour ago actually, 2 hours ago, and yeah, messaged, had a couple conversations with the seller, and I've ordered the bees, so I'm really excited. Whoa, thank you so much for the 100 bits! The Legend Bats, oh my goodness, thank you! Woohoo! Thank you so much, oh my goodness. What a lovely start to the stream. Hello RVP, welcome, welcome. How you doing today? How's everyone feeling? I hope all of your days are going lovely. And I hope you have some sunshine too. But also, I don't, because I'm loving the sunshine here right now. Whoa, another 100 bits! Another 100 bits! Whoa! Oh my goodness, more bits! The Legend Bats are just over here sprinkling. Just sprinkling the bits. It's like Salt Bay, but with the bits. 200 bits from the Legend Bat. Oh my goodness. Straight to the top of the leaderboard, I think, for this week. It's raining tomorrow. No, it's not. Let me check. I still don't think this is going to happen. I'm sure it's going to blow over. Kareni? No. No. Oh, it's still 90% chance of rain tomorrow. 10 a.m. 30%, 11, 12. It's only 50% chance rain. 50, yeah. So it's actually gone down, the probability of rain tomorrow. I told you it would blow over. It's gonna blow over. What? Granny doesn't like the sun.
It's cloudy already.
No. Thank you so much for the follow, Micros. Welcome to the stream. Congratulations on becoming a B. Everyone that follows, every time you follow, so anyone that hasn't followed yet, they're just all eggs waiting to be hatched. And then as soon as you click follow, you hatch from your little egg and you become a bee. And then when you subscribe, you join the hive. That is a life journey for all the bees here. Where do I live? I live in the UK. Where do you live, Paladin? Depression is then, to be honest, yeah, I don't know, rain and clouds is very depressing. It's not bad unless you have like that same cloudy, rainy weather for a good, like, 2 weeks straight. It is always raining in the UK. That's why we get so excited when there's sunshine. And also, I know this is a stereotype, but Nightmare was always like, oh, it's so funny how people in the UK, you like, go crazy for the sunshine. And because Nightmare has lived here for, I don't know, it's been like 2 years, or like a year straight, where she hasn't really left or like gone home. So she's basically become British. And the sun came out like yesterday and today. Oh my God, did Nightmare get so excited. Nightmare got so excited. And I was like, see, now you understand why we're like this. Now you understand. It seems ridiculous, but I don't know, when you're in that like cloudy weather, it just sucks. Rain or fog? I don't know, fog's cool actually. I don't mind fog. Makes me feel like I'm in like a horror game, Hogwartsy, like witchy vibe. It's cool fog. So I'd pick fog over rain for sure. Nightmare is from Italy. But Nightmare also lives... Nightmare's from Italy, but she lives in the UK. No, I love fog. Yes, you're definitely... I think you've been here long enough now to call yourself British. Not gonna lie. Thank you, Garen Mater, for the follow. Thank you. Welcome to the stream. Congratulations on becoming a bee. No. No, both are wrong. Silent Hill vibes, indeed. It reminds me of like the smoke machines. You know, you can like, I don't know if you were like younger, used to go to parties in like halls and stuff, and there'd be like a little smoke machine. That's what I think of when I see fog. It's like a big smoke machine. Apulia, I see. What does that mean, Black? What do you mean, I see? What are your thoughts on this? So many follows today. So many follows. Sorry, my scroller is broken. I need to get a new mouse for sure. Okay, so as I was saying, today we're gonna be playing some Fortnite. Thursday we're gonna be doing some Minecraft, and then if possible, I wanna start playing The Last of Us next week. If I have enough storage space, and if my PC is compatible. And I'm gonna check after this stream. Also, I did add Dan as like a manager of the Nightbot that I have for this stream. So I think there's gonna be some updates to that too. We shall see. You prefer Turin. And I know Southerners don't like the Northerners, as I heard. Ooh, it's actually a thing. It's a thing known everywhere. The divide in Italy. Yeah, that's the thing. I'm not sure if my PC is gonna run with the glitches, like if it's gonna run smoothly. So I need to check the specs of my PC with the recommended specifications, and also I need to check if I have enough storage for it as well. Like, if I don't have enough storage and my PC specs aren't good, then I'm not gonna bother trying to download it. But apparently Kareni has managed to like run the game fine. He said that the like the setup and like, is it the sliders or something, took ages to like set up, but then once that was all done, it was fine. So I'll have it like all pre-set up before stream. If it's all good, then oh yeah, the shaders, sorry. And then I will be like ready to go. But I don't know. I need to look into it. But I really do want to play it. So. In order to see themselves posh, I think, right? Yeah, I think that's the case. The Northerners in Italy are seen as snobby and posh. And then in the UK, it's the opposite. The Southerners in the UK are seen as posh. Has it been running fine? Like, have you had any glitches at all? And also, I feel like how you set up the shaders as well is going to determine how well the game runs also. Do you have a backup game you're going to try if The Last of Us doesn't work out? Well, I'll probably start the new horror game that I want to play if The Last of Us doesn't work out. Which, yeah, either Five Nights at Freddy's, which I've never played ever, or another horror game that I downloaded. So, yeah. Hello, Can Banner. Hello, welcome to the stream. How are you doing today? Hello, hello. No glitches, only a few missing key prompts. Ooh, that's not good. What do you mean, as in like prompts, as in the controls when you're first starting out, or? That's not good. I don't know if it's as bad as people are making out. I haven't really watched anyone playing it. I haven't like watched the glitches myself, so I don't know how bad it is. I did watch The Last of Us TV series. It was good. It was like a nice addition to the game. And it was nice to like see it playing the game. Like as I played the game, it's nice to have watched it. Because it like added another layer and a different take to the game. But it's not as good as the game. It's not as good. Didn't live up to the game level. Good, I'm glad to hear you're doing well. And I hope you have sunshine with you too. Because we're having great sunshine here and it's making us very happy. There should be Press E to climb, but the prompt aren't there. Oh. Okay, so you kind of have to just look at the controls before you start. I'm stuck on my follower growth. Counter-Strike 2. Need to make... do you have YouTube, Blake? YouTube Shorts is quite good. Yeah, I would try and... Do you post YouTube Shorts? Okay, Nightmare's ready. Yeah. And how have you... Are you getting views? Like, because I was surprised by, like, the amount of people that they pushed out on YouTube Shorts. No. Keep trying. Like, they say to post, like, 3 a day. 5 to 6 views. What? Are you adding, like, a description and, like, tags and stuff? Do you do hashtag shorts as well in the description? Because that helps boost it. That's weird. I don't know, maybe try and like switch up content as well. Like, I don't know, different. Like if you always just post the square and the backdrop of yourself, maybe try and switch up and do like different shots maybe. But that's weird that they're not pushing your videos out. Yeah, Fall Guys looks really good actually. I've never played it. I maybe want to play that with Nightmare as well. That'd be fun. That'd be fun to play. It seems really fun. I feel like I'd enjoy playing Fall Guys. I don't know, is it cross compatible, Fall Guys? Or is it just like PC and PC and PlayStation and PlayStation? This is high on TikTok. Yeah, anything you upload, just upload it onto YouTube Shorts as well. Because I know some people, YouTube has been working better than TikTok, and other people TikTok better than YouTube. So I think those two are the best for short form content. I think it's only PC, not sure. I hate that. I need to get Nightmare. We need to get Nightmare a little PC. Oh, it is fully cross compatible. Oh my god, okay, great. Oh my goodness! Yeah, I really want to play, it looks really fun. Okay, right, I can feel Nightmare's waiting for me downstairs. So, before I forget, I'm gonna quickly change category, because... Oh, I stopped the music, sorry. There you go. Change this. It's from the Fortnite developers, if I'm not wrong. Yeah, that rings a bell. I think it is, like with Rocket League as well. All right. Have I changed it? Yeah. Okay. All right. Gonna be playing some Fortnite, people. And we're gonna be doing duos. I don't think we're gonna be doing trios today. I have no idea what that means. Okay. Yeah, I'm not sure if we're doing trivia today. I know for definite that we're doing duos, so that's what we're going with. Love it! Can't believe that she changed it to a request to join. That's okay, Blake. That's okay. Doesn't have to be your cup of tea.
Why can I hear myself? Oh, whoa. What the fuck?
What's happened?
Oh, hello. I didn't realize you were here.
Hello.
I can hear myself in my headset. That is really fucking weird. Hold on.
That's not right. That Hold can't on. Be right.
Oh, shit. There's a... I can tweak it so I can hear myself.
Oh, yeah, that's the you need to turn it off.
What is it? I like it.
You like it?
Yeah.
Do you want to hear yourself?
I feel like I'm a singer superstar.
Singer superstar.
Yeah.
Thank you for the follow, Andy. Thank you. Welcome to the stream.
Why would that be an option? Like, why? I'm so...
I don't know, there was... I remember when I got the headset for you that it was like one of the dials on the thingy was for it. Well, but I can't remember why. There was a reason for it on the box, but I can't remember why you wanted to hear yourself.
I like to hear myself.
Because it's just a gaming headset. It's not like a headset for...
Yeah, exactly. That's why...
for singing in the studio. Make sure that you're...
When they sing.
Make sure that your singing voice is on point when you're gaming. Yeah, they hear themselves back.
I love it.
They hear themselves back.
When they hit that note, darling. Oh, my glasses are dirty. Hold on. Are you ready?
Yeah, I was just making sure the audio is fine in... OBS, and it is. I really want to play The Last of Us, so I'm gonna look into it and see if I can get my PC to run okay with it.
Love it. I would wait. You don't want to pay 50 quid and then it doesn't fucking work. Don't you think?
You think I should wait?
Well, I just considering the reviews and everything.
Mm-hmm.
I don't think it will run properly, and then you will get angry because it's £50. It's not like it's £10 or like whatever. I'll wait till it gets updated. It's a bit.
I guess I could get a refund.
Can you? Are they refunding it?
I don't know, to be fair.
Did you figure out?
I don't know, to be fair. But I don't know, because some people have said that they've been able to.
I don't know, I'm just thinking because. Oh, fuck's sake, how do I stop emoting? I'm just thinking because your laptop is struggling. Your computer is struggling recently.
Yeah, it was struggling with Minecraft, so I don't know. I don't know. It's a shame it's so expensive. If it wasn't as expensive, then I would.
Yeah, I don't.
I would download.
Released it. Like they must have known that it wasn't ready. It angers me when they do stuff like this.
I think probably the TV series is finished. And they didn't want to leave it too long after the TV series had finished because then you'd lose hype.
But this is just gonna bring their name.
They've just messed it up a bit more, which isn't good.
Yeah, but
oh my god, drinking into the microphone.
They did the same thing with Life is Strange when they released the remastered version. It was shit.
Yeah, that's true.
Yeah, are you ready?
Yeah, I'm ready.
I heard you click and
I'm ready.
Alright. Is there anything interesting in the shop?
There's all Easter stuff in the shop, I'm pretty sure. I feel like you'd like this don't talk to me skin.
No, I don't like it. I thought I was gonna like it, but I don't like it.
Well, then
it's like a basic one.
What don't you like about it?
Everything.
Did Tammy reply?
Yeah, she said she might come in a bit.
Okay.
She let me know though. She said she'll text me.
Alright. It's good with Tammy. It's fun doing the trios. What are you saying? Sorry.
No, nothing. I'm just looking at my nail. I can't believe it chipped.
Well, it's not made of metal.
No, I think it's just because I've been working a lot.
Mm-mm.
So they always go.
You use your hands a lot at work, so I'm not surprised.
Yeah, I love it. I do. It's a lot of lifting. Even at home, though, when I clean and shit, I keep hitting them. So.
Yeah.
What are we gonna have for dinner?
No, not again. Oh, it's gone. Come on. It always struggles with the first load.
Yeah.
It always struggles with the first load.
I mean,
but then when I have the game running, it's fine.
That's weird. The bus is out. You're here.
What are we gonna have for dinner? I don't know.
Yeah, I don't know either.
What are you fancying?
Nothing at the moment. I'm really bloated. And I feel soft from before, but we'll see.
Should we go to somewhere new? I haven't unlocked this area.
Alright, where?
Like here, maybe?
Alright,
oh no, that's a... Oh, whatever.
I haven't unlocked this area either.
Oh, there's a cherry blossom tree here. That looks kind of cute. And there's loads of chests.
Oh my god, right.
What?
Okay, I've learned something today.
Mm-hmm.
That shook me. Right.
Tell me more.
What are you going to the tree?
I'm going like down here.
Are you good? I was going to the fucking pelican fish. Listen. So do you know bonsai trees?
Yeah.
Alright, what do you think they are?
What do you mean?
What do you think they are? Just like mini trees, right?
No, they're like hedges.
Oh my god, we're in trios. There's someone with us.
You are the lobby leader. And you set this to trios.
Shit. Oh fuck.
Hello, Sparko. Sparko doesn't have a mic. Let's get a win with Sparko. Where is Sparko?
Oh my god, it's in the other, they're in Shattered Labs.
They're somewhere else.
Let's go.
We need to protect Sparko. Hang on. Hang on.
Anyway,
hang on. Yeah, go on, tell me. Right.
So basically.
Mm-hmm.
You know, what do you think they are? Like small trees, right?
I said they were hedges. They're like bushes.
Bushes?
Yeah, that's what I think they are.
More wrong than what I thought.
Hey, go on. No, go on.
Okay. You know that you can make a bonsai out of literally anything that you want. So like, you can make a mini orange trees and it will grow mini oranges and that's a bonsai.
No, you're joking.
You can make a mini cherry blossom tree and it's a cherry blossom bonsai.
Ah, what? I thought it was like the kind of tree that it was. Come here.
Same. Come here. So, like, I had no idea. And if you Google it, you can find literally anything and you can make bonsai trees from it. And it grows mini tiny oranges.
I feel so cheated.
It can grow mini tiny fruits.
That is so cool.
I know.
How did you know this?
I saw it on TikTok.
Yeah.
And then I researched it. And I was like, oh, fuck.
You were so shook.
A tree with like type of plants.
You're so shook by what was said. You had to look it up.
Yeah, weren't you? Aren't you?
Yeah, I mean.
Like my whole world has been turned around.
You thought you knew everything and then you just couldn't have been more wrong.
Yeah, what do you think?
These pizza things are great.
No, you didn't give me the excitement that I was expecting from you.
I don't know, I thought it was the hedge that was the tree. Should we go and drive to our teammate? Oh, our teammates, come to us!
Oh,
Sparko!
Yeah.
Sparko, come here! Come here, Sparko. Why are you hiding on the roof?
I've got a keg for Sparko. I've got a keg.
Sparko, we have chug splashes for you.
Oh no, it's healing. They're healing themselves.
They're jumping off the roof.
Okay.
Come here.
It's a shame that I have a mic. I didn't realize you were in trio.
Oh.
Have you got a cage?
Sparko's jumped. Sparko. Okay. Sparko,
oh
come
God.
Here. Where are you going? Yeah. Oh, look after yourself. Look after yourself. Yeah, come on.
Good. All right. Let's do this together. Where are we going?
All right. Oh my god, you just took my ammo. How dare you? No, it's okay. Look, I have some pizza for everyone.
What do you do with the pizza? I don't remember.
It's really good. It's like you can share everything. Like the slices are really good. Oh, it's for emergencies. You just throw down the pizza and you can take a slice.
The gun that I wanted to take.
Hi Hal. Hal says hi.
Hello.
He said, "What's up, love?"
What's up, darling?
What's up, darling? What's up, love? Hi Hal. How you doing today, Hal?
That fucking pizza.
We're gonna win this game with me holding this pizza. Ooh, what was that noise? Was that here?
Wow.
Oh my god, what are they speaking? Listen, come here.
What?
They're saying something at the bush.
Where? The ghost Paco is running away.
Hal is asking the same question again.
Why do people
in North call each other love?
Google it.
Hal, what does Google say?
Why don't you have a Google?
I want to have a little Google get back to us.
Google. Keymaster, let's go.
Alright, I feel like our mission is just to protect Sparko.
Yeah, I think he's gonna protect us. No, I'm not gonna lie to you. Oh, there's gunshots, so let's go. Okay.
Sparko, how are you feeling? You're nervous. There's no need to be. Okay, we'll protect you. Don't worry. Crouch. What are you gonna pick? Okay, Sparko's picked something. Something's generated.
What?
Right, we're moving in.
Let's claim this plate.
We're moving in. Okay. Come on, protect Sparko.
Yeah, move on.
Protect Sparko. Alright, we're crouching. Whoa, what's this thing that spawned? Oh, it's the boss. Oh, someone's rebooting their friend. Go.
Oh my god, what are
we need to kill them. We need to kill them.
I'm coming.
Oh no.
Oh, fuck off.
No. Watch out, they're landing.
Yeah, I know. Sparko's going in.
Sparko's gone. Sparko! Oh my god, I'm being shot at. Need to take cover. Oh my goodness, don't die. No! Sparko, no! Wait, Sparko can stay with us if they want to. They don't have to leave.
No, let's
stay with team, or do you want to play with a new team? Oh no, it's fun playing with someone random, don't you think? Do you want to stay with team? Did Sparko leave?
No, press play.
Alright, Sparko's still there.
No,
Sparko, you staying?
What the fuck is this monkey doing?
I think Sparko's left.
Yeah, let's go to the lobby.
Play with new team. You can go back and change it. Party members chose to... Alright, lover. I instantly died then. What about you? It was instant death.
Yeah, I was actually.
I was not expecting the trios. I was not expecting it.
I didn't fucking read it.
Do you want to do trios again? Do you want to do duos? What are you feeling?
No, let's. What do you think? Okay, let's try trios. Maybe someone will.
Trios. Yeah. Alright.
If it's a kid, just get out. Okay.
Why?
Leave without saying anything.
Why? They might not have any friends and might not have anyone to play with.
In case the parents are weird. Remember that time that they made me speak to the dad?
Let's just assess the situation. If you need to leave, just say abort, okay? Just say abort and we'll both leave.
A ball?
Abort.
Oh, fucking hell.
Like abort.
Yeah, abort mission. Abort.
Shauna, hello Shauna, thank you so much for the follow. Hello. Hi. Welcome to the stream.
Nice marriage, Amanja. No.
How are you doing today? Congratulations on hatching from your egg and becoming a bee. Welcome to the stream. Woohoo! What did Hal ask you? Hi Gia Mangiato.
Come on, you know this one.
Hi Giamangiato. I don't know this one.
What do you remember manja, what it means?
Oh, eat. What are you eating?
No.
Mangiato.
Yeah, mangiato is eaten.
Oh, what have you eaten? It's the past tense of manga. Manja.
Like, already.
Oh, have you eaten already?
Have you eaten yet?
Oh, okay. Hello, I'm doing good. We're doing good. I don't know where you're from in the world, but here in the UK it's super cloudy, and recently, yesterday and today, we've had like amazing sunshine. It's been so warm, blue skies. So, I mean, I'm feeling great. My energy levels are up. I feel like a plant that's had like a lot of sunshine. So, feeling energized. But apparently, it's going to be raining again tomorrow. So, we'll see. Did you do trios?
Yeah, I did.
We haven't been put with anyone.
All right.
That's really upsetting.
Let's take him.
Let's what?
Let's take them.
We can't take them. What are you on about? Hello, Dizo. Thank you for the follow. Welcome to the stream. You've also hatched from your egg and you've born, reborn, and become a bee. Congratulations. That's a special thing to happen in the UK. It really is, honestly. All we ever get is cloudy, rainy weather. Grey. What nightmare would you think of when you think of the UK and she just said grey? It's just a grey country here.
When you say UK, you think of the colour grey.
Exactly.
Which is the colour that I hate the most. So I don't know what I'm doing here.
Oh, you do hate the colour grey, that's true. You really hate the colour grey.
I hate the colour grey.
You hate it.
It should be banned.
Should be banned. It's just sorry, disgusting. You should speak to the gods. You should speak to the people who control the weather and file a complaint.
Okay. We'll do.
Cloudy with a Chance of Meatballs. Oh my god, I love that film so much. I love that film. I made Nightmare sit down and watch it. Did you like the film? Did you like it? Tell me your thoughts.
I wouldn't watch
it. What do you mean it's okay?
It's alright. I wouldn't watch it again. That's all.
I don't like that. I don't like your reviews. I'm gonna land here. I'm landing here. Let's land together.
No, I love the How to Train Your Dragon. I would watch that again and again.
Yeah, that was magical, wasn't it?
I like Wally. It was good as well.
Someone's landing here. I can hear them landing.
Love it. Wait, they're behind you. Okay, no, they're gone. Let's go, gun.
Are you shooting me?
Yeah, shoot the fucking man.
Oh, I thought that was...
Man!
Footstep! Wait, let's go on the roof. We need the high ground. Get on the roof again.
Mate, I have no guns.
You have no guns? Nothing. Oh, yeah. Alright, let's... Oh, watch out! It's ninja. Ah! Nice! Get that gun. Right, let's go loot this house.
Oh no.
Looty-loot. I spent a couple of years in UK, but I'm from Greece. Oh, amazing. Honestly. Greece, like the Greek islands. Oh, the weather.
Set, bro!
Yeah, the door. Oh, they're on the roof.
Oh, they have no guns.
They do.
Yeah, they do.
No, I'm about to die! Shut the door! I'm trying to heal, woman!
I'm in!
I've healed. I was trying to heal, you just... Oh, wait. Oh, is that an SMG?
No ammo, sorry.
No ammo? I can hear a chest.
Yeah, I'm
got nothing out here.
Oh, come here.
Oh, nice. Thank you.
Come here!
Thank you, lover.
You're welcome, lover.
How about Bend It Like Beckham? Nightmare, do you like that movie? Have you seen Bend It Like Beckham?
What is it?
The film, Bend It Like Beckham.
No.
It's a classic.
What is it about?
It's not, to be fair. It's with Keira Knightley. Come here, there's some. Yeah, yeah. She plays like a footballer. It's about female footballers, I'm pretty sure.
I've seen probably some clips on TikTok.
Yeah. Oh, yeah, I think you have actually. Yeah, yeah, yeah. In the car. And she's like blonde with a headband on.
Is it? Is it when she says just because I'm doing this does not mean I'm a lesbian?
Yeah, I think so. I think, yeah, yeah, yeah. That clip is from there. Yeah, I think that is the film that we're talking about. I can hear the chest up here. Thank you for the lurk, Tilted Rage. Thank you.
What the fuck is a chest?
Thank you. I hope your dinner is delicious. It's up here.
Baby, come here. I've got chug splashes.
Okay.
Lava.
Lava.
Alright, Lava. Let's go.
Why are you calling yourself like a third person?
What?
Am I doing that? I don't know. I speak in the third person.
So no, I've never noticed.
Okay, we have lots of drones here. Lots of drones with oh, your footsteps sounded so cute when you're running towards me. Okay. Oh, is this your sword? Your sword's here if you want.
You got a cobra. Oh, yeah.
Oh, okay. The fact that I'm talking about Kira.
Carry it.
Yeah, yeah, okay. Sure. I am, I am Kira, sorry, Hal. I tend to forget
who I am. Close, because we're in trios, remember?
Yeah, yeah, that's fine.
Remember. There's a lot of loot around here.
There's a pizza pie here. Oh, no! No!
Where are you?
Over here. You ran away really far. How are you all the way over there?
I'm looted.
You what? You're looted? Yeah. Come in. Coming! I am born and raised in UK. Nightmare. Or in this game, Moonchild is... born and raised in Italy.
Yes, I am.
So Italian, British, Italian, English, English, Italian, Italian. I can't believe you're Italian.
What?
I don't know. I just forget. I forget that you're Italian.
British. I can't believe you're British.
I can't believe you're Italian. It's really weird.
I can't believe you're foreign.
It's really, really weird. Ooh, that's a nice shotgun.
Alright, we need to go. It's successful. It's time to get up.
Thank you so much for the follows, Maddox. Welcome to the stream.
Alright, let's go, love.
Welcome, welcome, welcome.
Baby.
Hang on, I just saw a drone.
You're
nothing, no loot, nothing. Okay, let's go.
I fell down.
Oh, you did what? You fell down. Oh. Oh. Oh, no.
Where the fuck are you?
No.
B.
Yeah, I'm coming.
Please come.
Come in. Come in! Is that you? Oh god, I thought that was someone else. Alright, let's go.
Nah, hurry the fuck up.
I don't think we're gonna make it.
Are you good? Are you underestimating me?
I don't think we're gonna make it. It's too close. Too close to cool.
Run. Run!
Now we're gonna make it. Oh, so we are playing trios, or are we playing duos?
We're playing trios. We just are not with anyone.
Alright.
Yeah, we killed one team. Yeah, we have 3 kills.
Oh, alright! Where? I see them.
From far away, because we're alone.
Far away, you want to do?
Not really.
They run away. Oh, there's the other one. Let's creep. Stealthy stealth.
There's one to your
Stealthy stealth. There's one where?
There's I'm panicking.
Gonna shoot them. Yeah. Should get this one. Oh, they have the fucking sword, man.
I got 2 hits, though. Bastards. There's one in the house. Where are
they? They have the high ground.
Yeah, I know.
I got 2 hits.
I'm gonna charge them.
Should we press?
Let me get my sword.
Let me get your sword out. Oh, they're on the rooftop.
Oh, shit. They're coming.
Ah, oh, the third one got me on the roof. Are we crazy playing two? 2 versus 3, who do we think we are? Okay, I don't know why I thought you had that bit of a Spanish accent. You know why? It's because of... okay, return to lobby. It's because Nightmare is Italian, so when Nightmare speaks English, she speaks Italian English, so then I pick up the Italian English. So when I speak to Nightmare, I just speak, I don't know. What would you say I speak?
It's not Italian English, it's English with a little bit of spice.
Mm-hmm. Because when I went into Nightmare's workplace and I was speaking to Nightmare, one of like the people that work with Nightmare at the bar, they were like, oh, what did she say?
She asked me, she's like, oh, is your partner Italian as well? And I was like, no, she's British. And she didn't believe it because she said that you sounded like that you have the same accent as me, basically. And then I proceeded to tell her that instead of my English becoming better with you, being with you, it become worse. And I'm Italian. It should have worked the other way around. I was really excited to be like, oh my god, I'm gonna master that English pronunciation.
Mm-hmm.
But I didn't. So now we just own it. We just own this.
I've picked up the accent.
Makes accent. Yeah.
Picked up the accent.
Yeah.
Cute. Does Keira Knightley sing? I don't think she does. So I'm gonna say no. I'm gonna say no to that question, Hal. Lou404, welcome to the stream. Thank you for the follow. Thank you. Hello, Need. Hello, Need. Welcome. How's your day been? How has Santorini been treating you? I'm assuming sunshine. Beautiful sunshine. Blue skies. When, like, what time of year do you get a lot of tourists? I feel like tourist season is probably starting soon. For Santorini. Yeah. Oh, Hal, stop it, Hal. All right, where are we going? Let's go Lonely Labs, actually. This is quite good here. This is quite good here. Everywhere. Oh my god, it was cloudy. It was bad cloudy and wind. Why is it like... It's the same with Italy as well. When it's cloudy in Italy, it's really sunny here. And then when it's sunny in Italy, like our weather's back to normal, being horrible. It's like we take turns with the nice weather.
Yeah, honestly.
We can't all have nice weather.
Sam, the first day, my mom told me that it was raining down south in Italy.
Mm-hmm.
It was like that. Someone tried to kill us, let me tell you. And I don't have a gun! Bitch!
Slice her up. Slice her.
Does she have a gun? No, she
keep doesn't. Slicing.
Fuck!
Keep slicing. got her. Oh no, you're gonna die. You're gonna die. Oh, this is. Why did you survive for so long? I just see you slicing.
I slashed three people.
You were stood right in front of me, so the bullets weren't going through to the people. You're acting as a human shield. You're acting as a human shield, blocking the bullets.
Of course, darling. Anything for you.
No, I mean I couldn't kill them because you were just there. You say you get so angry and aggressive trying to slice. I had two guns.
I'm so frustrated.
I had two guns.
You know what I mean? Yeah. Anyway.
Exactly how. Start of May. Yeah. Oh, do you like the tourists? Do you like the tourists coming? Because I feel like there's a lot.
No.
There's like a lot of tourists.
No one likes tourists.
Mm.
Not even when I am a tourist somewhere, I don't fucking like other tourists. They're so disrespectful.
That's true. A lot of them are, to be fair. If they're that's British.
True, yeah. Yeah, that's true. Honestly, oh my god. When I visited Venice,
mm-hmm.
You're not allowed to fucking throw yourself in the canal.
Okay.
Like in the main canal and shit. You can't swim there.
You can't swim,
who
right.
Who was swimming in it? Who do you think was swimming in it?
Who was swimming?
British people.
Really?
British people, yeah.
Terrible. Really?
Yeah, and I was like, they're embarrassing, man.
Oh, it is embarrassing.
Yeah, and then it was really upsetting because it was like a really busy day and
yeah.
People were just eating on the floor, which is fair enough, but they were like littering everywhere and it looked so shit and so dirty. And I was like, how could you have a minimum of fucking respect of the place that you're visiting? Like, are you okay? Just because you're a tourist and you don't live here, you don't care about the place.
Yeah.
They're just rude. And in Italy as well, I think it was, I don't remember if they were Dutch or something.
Mm-hmm.
Rome, they did graffitis on some of the fountains and shit. Everywhere.
Really? What? Why would they do? Yeah. Why would people do that?
I think they were football fans.
Oh, football fans yeah. Are the worst.
Yeah, and it was like it made the news, the thing, because they like fucked up some historical buildings and shit.
Oh, what the hell?
Yeah. They're just fucking disrespectful.
I'm not gonna make it. Can you land here with me?
Not gonna make it.
Not gonna make it.
Alright, love. Every time.
Sorry. I get too excited
okay.
To like land, so.
It's okay, love. It's okay, love. You don't have to apologize. Apologize for your
actions. Oh. The worst combination is when you have Italian and British people near each other. Mostly young people because they start to fight. Oh god, I can really imagine that, to be fair.
What's up?
The worst combination is when you have Italian and British people near each other, mostly young people, because they start to fight.
God, I can see that happening.
I can so see it happening.
Really
Italian people are so sassy. You can be so sassy. To be honest though, I feel like it's the older generation that are worse, but I don't know if that's just in my experience.
Mm.
Like in airports and stuff.
Oh my god, please.
I don't know, to be fair. I don't know. It just seems to be the older people, but
yeah, I think like Gen Z is pretty much universal everywhere. Mm-hmm. You know what I mean? Like they're better. What the fuck are these?
I can hear I know, I think they're in the floor maybe.
I'm really getting frustrated here.
Where are they?
I've got a keg.
Where are the chests?
Come here, I've got a keg.
Where are you? Oh, you're up there. You got a keg.
To get to the chest.
Oh, they're in the roof.
Wait. Oh, this one I just tried and it wasn't here. Oh, here.
Quick, come back up, run up the stairs, run up the stairs. Ooh, nightmare, don't be offended, but when I work in Corfu, Italians are really, really rude.
What is this?
What do you mean, Corfu? It's where I went on holiday.
Yeah, there's a lot of Italians there. Yeah, no, I'm not offended, don't worry. Most Italians are fucking rude as fuck.
Yeah.
But it's usually either the Northerners, they're really rude. You know, like
the Northerners are rude.
The Northerners are fucking rude. Yeah.
Are they?
Yes. Yes. Even Tuatha Dé Síochána, they're just rude.
They're more rude than this.
I don't want to generalize, but I've had the experience multiple times. In general, they tend to be rude. And then in general, Italian people, I feel like
that's true.
They can be rude as well.
Yeah.
But yeah, so I'm not offended. I just get it. It's like saying don't be offended by Italian or racist. I know that they are. So it's okay.
Oh, they're shooting us. Where?
Yeah, love.
Oh, over here.
Bitch. Yeah, run away.
I'm running away behind the tree. Come on, Slicer! Slicer!
Get fucked!
Nice.
A fluer.
No, I'm mostly young British because they're used to British culture and they don't like when other people disagree with them. Ooh, that's true. I don't know, it depends. There can be some really horrible British people.
What's happening? What did they say?
Hey, Pim Tim. Welcome to the stream. How you doing? Thank you for the first time chat.
Someone is shooting off. Right, you're pissing me off!
It's a tiny little dot.
Yeah, come here, you little baby. Come here, come here! Come here! Shut up! You think you can kill me? You think you can do that?
How dare they? How dare they?
Honestly, she comes as well. She swims against the tides.
Ooh.
So come to me and she gets sliced. Oh god. I got excited then. Alright. I need some ammo. That's what I need. What was said about British
people? I'm doing good. Thank you. Thank you, Pim. Also, congratulations on becoming a bee as well. You've hatched for me a little egg and emerged as a bee. Nightmare, there's some slap juice for you here.
To get some ammo.
So, Shauna, are you like, so you're from mainland Greece and then do you work in Corfu? Like, do you go between Corfu and Greece a lot? Because I've been to Corfu twice and it's like the most, it's so beautiful. It is so, so beautiful.
Yes. My parents had their honeymoon in Corfu.
Yeah. Oh, there's a zip line right here, and you just jumped.
I am not a peasant.
Alright, I'm gonna zip line over while you. You just move so fast, I don't understand this. when we are at the club, the loudest and most enjoying will be British teenage Americans, but for some reason I like it and always laugh. Yeah, British people can be really loud. They can be really loud, and Americans too. I don't know, it depends on the kind of British, like what kind of British.
Yeah, I guess you can't really generalize any country.
No.
You know what I mean? Like it's no. Very, you have like such a big margin for error.
Mm-hmm.
Everyone is so different and like it depends on what different areas of the country they actually come from and shit. So, you know.
Yeah, don't, let's not generalize, but yeah.
Yeah, it's not good to generalize, but there's Axol everywhere in every culture, so.
Where are you going, first of all?
Ziplining! There, you little bastard! Oh.
Where, mark it.
No, it's gone behind the trees. It's gone! Forever gone.
Go on the zipline as well.
Oh, do one. No, it's the zipline across the sky.
I'm gonna take that keg.
Let's go away.
Let's go forward. Yeah, no, I don't like it though when people are just disrespectful of like culture and stuff. Like just in general. Like just it doesn't take a lot of time to do a little bit of research and like learn how to respect where you're going. I think there's people here. I can hear footsteps. Nice.
Gotta see more.
Ooh, cover DMR. Ooh.
Ooh.
Alright, let's check. There's some loot in here.
There must be somewhere, someone with them. Oh no, did they die straight away?
Yeah, yeah, died straight away. There's some chug splashes here. Or some slap juices, actually. Yeah, some four slap juices. UK was an success for me, and now I'm working seasonal job, as we said, but I will try to leave again, find my luck in your girlfriend's country. Ooh, in Italy. Where do you recommend the best place in Italy, Nightmare?
Me?
For Shauna to go. For work, I think, yeah.
Well, I mean, the best place, if you want to get money, it's the north.
Okay. But I feel like a bird is coming. Yeah.
I have beautiful views and sea and shit. It's the south. So it really depends on what kind of experience you're going.
Do they not have nice beaches in Milan then? Is there like no beaches at all in Milan?
There's no sea in Milan.
No, there's not in any, not in North Italy.
You can drive to the coast.
Yeah.
Drive to the coast. But it's fucking cold all the time. And all the northerners come down south in the summer as well.
Oh, really? Well, they all migrate down.
Yeah, of course, even if they hate us. But they come for holidays all the fucking time.
Nice. There's a friend as well, so watch out. Get behind here, 1 second. Oh no, the other side they're shooting from. This side. Come this side.
Oh, there's two people. Oh, they're getting me, bro. No, I'm not good at far away.
Mark them. Oh, let's move. We're in the open. Run. In here. Take cover. Yeah, here. Get down. Come here.
Oh my god, I'm getting
in here, in here.
There's people everywhere.
Just stay here. Heal.
I've healed. But there's people everywhere.
They're footsteps, I think.
Yeah. They're really far away though.
It's called Milan, of course it's just land. Got a few friends in Napoli. Napoli? Napoli? How do you say it?
Napoli. Oh, yeah.
Napoli.
I've never been to Naples.
Hopefully I will have more luck than UK with none. That's a shame you didn't find much in the UK. Whereabouts in the UK did you go? Oh, they're over there running. Footsteps, I hear footsteps. Behind, oh, it's your footsteps, behind. Yeah.
No, it's behind.
Yeah. Nice.
Ah! You think you can use the power of the thing against me? And she is successfully, man.
Where is she? You killed her.
No, I didn't. I'm dead. Oh, I'm frustrated. I'm feeling frustrated right now in this moment. And I don't know what to do about this feeling.
No! So close to killing them. If we hadn't got separated, I would have sliced her up.
That is yourself.
She yeeted me away when she sliced me like a salami.
Mm-mm. I know.
So you've never been to Naples? Is Bella from Naples? Yeah.
Bella's from Sicily, the kid.
All right.
I've never been to Naples, no.
Where is it that you always want to go to? Oh, wait, what? Shauna went to Manchester. We're from Manchester.
Come on, Manchester is great. How come did you...
Where were you trying to work? What were you doing that didn't work out? And when was this? I swear everyone comes to Manchester instead of London when they come to the UK. Manchester's just better.
It is better.
It is.
So much better. Pippin is sleeping on the pillow. Bless his soul.
Okay. Man United. Is that why everyone comes to Manchester? It's because of the football.
What's going on?
It's okay, Need, don't worry.
Yeah.
Alright, where are we going? Let's see. Let's try and go here again. Let's have a look. Sure. I've jumped already.
I'm working tomorrow. Oh, no.
Are you working tomorrow?
I forgot I have to study today. No, I'm not working tomorrow, but I have to study today.
Okay. That's the best girls.
That's okay.
You like the girls in Manchester, Need?
Oh my god, no.
How likes the Mancunian accent?
I love the Mancunian accent.
Yeah, I can't believe.
I prefer the Liverpool one though.
Right, I'm in this building. I haven't got a gun.
Love
feeling,
it. No.
Feeling a little bit exposed.
Look at us without.
I need a gun. Have you got a gun?
No, love it. I've just got bullets.
Shit. Yeah, I've got a little pistol up here. Go upstairs if you can.
I'm lost. How the fuck?
Who's shooting you?
Who's that?
Who's shooting you?
No one is shooting me. I'm trying, they're shooting themselves. No, baby. Baby, they're shooting me. I didn't land the gun. Oh my god, there's nothing in this house. It's a beautiful house. Hello?
Come upstairs.
B, I don't have a gun. Have you got a
yeah,
gun?
Come up here. I'll help you. Yeah. Come up on the roofie. Top of the roofie.
I'm on the roofie.
Yeah, Mier. Lover, take it.
Yeah, got it.
Get down, this side.
No, they're here. I don't have a close up gun though. No, please don't.
Get down on this side. Watch out.
Oh my god, he's killing me. Move on me, wait. I'm not good at far away combat.
Heal. Ely a selfie.
Yeah, come in, lover. Oh my god, lover, I fell down.
No, lover.
Lover.
I'm getting shot again.
Yeah, no.
From where?
I have a fucking close up.
Where are they?
I don't know. You don't know.
Oh, over here. Oh, here. Oh, under the bridge.
Bitch.
I'm sick.
I don't have any ammo!
No, get their guns, quick! Watch out, there's people over here.
I don't care.
You don't care for them? There's a keg over here as well that we need. Oh!
Stay with me. I'm here, I need some loot! Protect me!
Yeah, I'm trying to protect you. I'm almost dead. Are you emoting? They get wasted all the time, most people from the UK to be like, it's true, we do all have a drinking problem here in the UK. Like, everyone here drinks.
It's terrible.
Thank you, Neetox, for the follow! Welcome to the stream! Oh.
Get that, baby.
All right. There's a keg over there if you want to come. Come with.
No,
we'll get the keg. No, it's for us to both do so we can get full shield.
I'm full.
You don't have full shield.
Yeah, I am.
All right. Now you do.
Now I do, lava.
Was looking to work in a company with engineering projects, if that makes sense. Ah, okay. So not... Yeah, that's complex stuff. definitely more difficult to find work for sure. I feel like a barista job is like quite easy to get into here because there's a lot of barista jobs here.
Yeah, that's like very easy.
I'm gonna take a keg. Do you think a keg? Yeah. There's a medikit here. If you carry medikits.
Yeah.
Thank you for the follow, Hassoon. Welcome to the stream. Welcome. Do you have bullets? I feel like we need to kill someone to get their ammo.
Yeah, I don't really have bullets.
You can. Ah, just came from TikTok. Nice.
Did you kill
Thank them? You. I did. There's a really nice faraway gun there for you.
Let me get some ammo, man.
Need to roll 1 second.
Oh, what gun is this? Oh yeah, come to mama. Hello, mother.
I think if I had some people from the beginning, it would have gone more smoother. Oh my god, for sure. Definitely not having like family or relatives where you're living is like really difficult. It's really, really difficult.
To move to another place, like.
Yeah, it really is.
It's really hard. It's so hard on your mental health as well. So.
I feel like it's really like underrated. Like it's really overlooked having family because they really do help you out a lot. And like when you don't have that family support, that's when you like really realize how helpful it actually is to have.
How lonely you are in the world.
Yeah.
That's what you
realize. Yeah. Don't know, but every time that I've gone out with people from UK, all end up wasted. It's terrible. The drinking problem is real here. It's actually a problem. it's actually a problem. It's not even funny. Especially from Manchester and Edinburgh. I've never been to. Oh, I have been to Edinburgh to be fair. But I want to go and like to explore it more.
I want to go. I've never been.
Yeah,
I've never
it's been beautiful.
Anything around the fucking UK.
We need to do a tour around the UK. We need to go and travel around.
Yeah, I'd really like to. I just hate how cold it is all the fucking time.
It's very, very cold here. I don't know, the boost of sunshine has really piqued my mood.
Same.
It's been so nice.
Mood. Could fucking get myself to studying, because I was like, I don't want to sit down, I just want to enjoy life. But I sat in the garden for half an hour without my phone.
Did you actually? You didn't have your phone?
Yeah, I didn't have my phone. No. You know how hard that is for me.
Yeah, that's true.
I'm chronically online.
I don't know, you can just feel like your body is grateful.
Can we go to the circle?
Yeah. You can just feel body is grateful when you're in sunshine.
Don't know what gun you have.
Okay.
It's good. Is it moving?
I've done a 12 hours bar crawl starting at 7 PM to 7 AM. Oh my goodness. That is insane. Naomi, what job do you do, if I may ask?
I'm a barista. But I am currently a supervisor for the
student. Ooh, a supervisor.
Yeah.
That's cool. She's a bad bitch. That's why. She's a bad bitch. I hear it. Ooh! Purple Cobra.
You're opening.
Okay, yeah. I had a friend who started drinking in Preveza, and the next one he ended up in Thessaloniki because he wanted to eat Kaluri. This is Greek lingo.
Ooh,
I do not know.
Heavy sniper.
Yeah. Here you go.
Give them to me. Let's go. Oh fuck. Why do we always do that?
You know what I love? What's your favorite like Greek dish? I really love
Moussaka.
I love Moussaka. And Lam Kleftico. Stefado as well. Oh, so good. Gyros as well. So good.
Stop talking
about
it. Making me really fucking hungry.
Oh. Like, there's places here in the UK that, like, try and, like, they make the Greek dishes, but nothing compares to, like, getting the food in, like, the country it was, like, initially made in. Like, it just hits different. Just tastes so much nicer.
We used to go to, though. It's really good.
Oh, my God. That's insane. That is insane. It was rebooted where? I feel like we're in the open here. I don't like it. Oh my god, that's insane. That's so far away. Ooh. Shooting behind.
There's still so many people left.
Oh, there is loads actually. What the hell?
The games, they're so slow.
I know. Do you think the circle should move in faster?
What?
If you could speak to Epic, would you tell them to increase the speed of the circle storms, like as they move in?
Maybe, yeah.
Because then you'd find people quicker, I think.
Yeah, it's fucking slow, but I think it used to be faster than what it is.
It used to be faster.
Well, it feels like it.
I haven't played in ages, though.
Yeah, that's true.
Just a massive cliff here that we're gonna...
Yeah, get away from there.
We're gonna get killed. This is Fortnite. This is Fortnite. Did I update my category? Hang on.
Yeah, you have. Oh, someone shoot in.
Yeah, I did. Where? Mark.
I don't know. I don't know if Fortnite gets so much hate, to be honest.
It was the building. The building really got out of hand.
Yeah, no, to be fair, I didn't like the building. You remember, I used to hate this
building. Yeah, it got really ridiculous. Now there's the option to have no build, it's way better.
Decent, yeah.
Like, it's actually playable.
Yeah. And the guns are a lot better than they used to be.
Yeah.
More like realistic and shit.
Need, that's terrible. Oh my goodness. No. Oh, hello, Luis. Luis. How would you pronounce that nightmare?
Oh, who?
First time chat.
Luis.
Would it be Luis? Would make it Luis.
I don't know.
Luis. I'm gonna say Lewis. Anyway, hello, welcome. Welcome to the stream, Lewis. Thank you so much for the follow. Sorry, I was blocking your way then. Sorry!
Move on.
Chest in here. Lots and lots of chests. Lots and lots of chests. You're hungry?
I'm about to get grumpy, yeah.
Oh no. That's not good. That's not good at all. Has Tammy said anymore or not? I take it she's not playing.
When I texted, she was in Aldi shopping.
Oh, right, okay.
She's cooking and shit.
Yeah.
Which is fair enough. Very exposed
indeed. We are at a very high threat right now.
Yeah, let's move. Let's move.
Terrible.
Let's move.
I feel like Need has so many stories to tell.
Let's move. Ooh,
what's this over here? Ooh, explosive assault rifle. Pick this up right now. Oh my god, pick it up. No, it's just a special one, but I have my code with DMR. It explodes, I think.
Oh, fuck, I've got that already.
Yeah, that's fine. It's an upgraded version of that one.
Oh, all right, okay. You know what I want to watch again? Bob's Burgers.
Does anyone watch Bob's Burgers? Let's just talk about Tina. I love Tina. I love the way Tina runs. No. Tina is just a walking icon. She's a walking meme, and I love her. I love Tina.
She's amazing. Tina is the moment.
You both need to test Greek fighter. Peter, what's that? Oh my god, huge Bob's Burgers fan. Let's go. Linda as well. I love Linda. I love all of them. I love them all. It's all great.
I love Linda.
It's all great.
Like, what's the fucking dad's name? Oh my god, what's my problem? Bob. I was like, what the fuck? Yeah. That was great. And we like Louis.
Why didn't I like Bob? Oh, he was just a bit of a shit dad, wasn't he? He was a bit miserable. Yeah, he was, wasn't he?
But I like him. He reminds me of me. And Louise.
Yeah, Louise is great as well.
So she's fucking great. They're all great. It's a great family. Eugene as well.
That is so cool. Yeah. Flashlight. What the hell? Sorry, go on, Nightmare. I didn't mean to interrupt. Nightmare. You okay?
That's how I feel when you do that.
Oh.
No, I'm joking.
Sorry, Karim.
I'm joking. I was just saying, I was thinking about it.
That is so cool.
Oh.
Yeah, I think we should start watching Bob's Burgers all over again. Do they have a new season, or are they making more seasons, or have you watched all? Oh, the circle! What are we doing running around browsing? Yeah. Ah, get out of the house! Oh, no! Jumping, sliding, jumping and sliding. We should check out African dishes. What African dishes do you recommend?
Oh my god, the only African food that I tried was when I went to that wedding with Miriam.
Oh yeah. Yeah, was it good?
I had like, oh, it's so good.
Yeah, but it was.
Me, to be honest,
I love spicy food,
we
so.
Had, like, this kind of like bread. It's not bread though. It's like you put at the bottom of your plate and then
right.
You put other shit up. I don't
know. Oh right.
But it was so good. It was like thin bread kind of thing. Like I don't know how to explain, but it was so good. It was a long time ago, so I don't really remember what it actually was. But it was great. I really enjoyed it.
Yeah, I'd love to try some African dishes.
Maybe when we go to Italy.
Someone there.
Miriam.
They're sliding down.
To cook something.
Let's get the person crouching at the bottom. Killed him. Friends there.
Hold on, what's that hit? With the explosive one. It looks green when I point in. It's cool. It looks blue now. It changes color.
Where's he gone?
Let's go.
I wanna go press him.
Yeah.
Let's go up the mountain. Wait 1 second. Let's just get his loot.
Oh, I need to heal, man.
There's still 4 more episodes left in season 13 of Bob's Burgers. We're at the end of season 13 with 4 left. Where did the friend go? Yeah, I don't think, because we're watching it on Netflix, but Netflix doesn't release everything, so.
Yeah, so we haven't.
There's more to watch.
So watch it all again and then.
Someone over there by the tree. Watch out. Someone over there as well.
I have my fucking sniper. Am I good?
I don't even play Fortnite. I'm just enjoying the content. Okay. That's fine. Oh my god, they have bots with them. There's 4 of them all on the fucking top.
Oh my god, they destroyed me.
They're sniping.
The bots are
crazy. Yeah, the bots are really good, man. What the hell?
What the fuck, babe? Get out of there.
I eliminated one of the bots.
Babe, we're gonna get killed by someone else.
I know. Hang on. Leo, we don't want to go down because then they're gonna have the advantage, the high advantage.
No.
Last new episode was March 19th. Spicy African dishes. Amala, Simo, to see are the best. Okay. I feel like I would love African food. Because I really like spicy food. I love spicy food. I feel like we're really exposed here. There's a slurp truck here where you could get full shield.
Yeah.
Oh, there's slurp cans as well, actually. Let's just break the truck, to be fair, so no one else can get them.
Yeah.
Break. Alright.
Yeah, great. Go back.
Watch out there. Oh, there. They're on the mountain if you can get them. The bots.
Oh, those are the actual people.
Yeah, they're not the bots. Oh. If you can kill them. Oh, they're coming with their thingy.
They're jumping around.
Jumping around like little frogs. They're in the building. Somewhere. Oh, they're flying over.
Okay.
They're flying in.
Okay. Okay, I'm ready.
I'm not ready.
A friend is coming from behind. Smart technique, let me tell you.
Yeah. Where are they?
Oh, come on, he's shooting.
Yeah. Get in the truck, get in!
Ah! What was that?
Run this way, go get him! Ah!
What a joke.
They came, we were in the middle and they came from either side. Yeah, we just got jumped.
Left and center.
Hulu has current season 13. Apparently Hulu's good. Enjoying seeing B killing people. I like my accent. I'm glad that you find us entertaining, Need. Thank you.
That's good. That's what we're here today. Entertain. Do you want to do another game?
Do you want to do one last one?
Yeah, I think, I'm getting really hungry.
Okay, we're gonna go.
This was shit, I didn't kill anyone.
Did you not kill anyone?
Do you know why? Because I didn't have my swords.
Oh, okay. Do you like your sword?
Really hurting against all of my earrings. I'm piercing.
Yeah, no, it's hurting my earring as well, to be fair.
Fucking hell. Why are you in the lobby?
I returned to lobby.
Why?
Because that's what we normally do. I'd send to lobby because it's otherwise it wouldn't work.
What?
It says I'm sitting out.
It's not letting me. Okay, I'm coming. So when was the? What did you say about the last episode? Was when? Of what?
Check the chat, Nightmare. Check the chat. New last episode was March the 19th.
This year?
Yeah, I think so.
Oh my god,
and Hulu has...
There must be loads of...
There must be like a good like two seasons. Yeah.
Why are you sitting out?
I don't know why it's saying this. Okay, now I'm ready. I press play.
The fuck is your problem? Pippin!
I've never played the first one. I've seen other people play it. And Call of Duty. Opinion of Call of Duty. I really like Call of Duty when I was younger. I think it's better on like console. I used to play it on PlayStation. Modern Warfare 2 on I think it was PS2 or PS3 and Call of Duty as well with the zombies, that was so fun. But the latest Modern Warfare with Warzone, I don't know, I tried playing it on the PC and I didn't really like it. It was a bit weird for me to play it, it's just because I'm used to playing with it with the controller. But I mean, I feel like it could be, it seems like fun if you get into it. But I've just never really gotten into the new stuff, so.
What you talking about?
Like Warzone.
I'm so shit at that.
What is your opinions? What are your opinions, Nightmare? Oh, hang on. Oh, hang on. Nightmare is okay. Only your presence is enough to terrify other players.
Well said. That's true. What's my opinion on what?
Warzone.
I've played it like twice, so I don't really have an opinion. I mean, I like how realistic it is. You know how what I think about that.
Mm-hmm.
And the chat that you can abuse other players. That's great. But yeah, I can't really play it. I'm so shit.
Yeah. I don't know. You have like players are really good. Really, really good on there, so you have to be like super good.
I don't even get a chance, like I get put in a match and I die straight away, so it just angers me and like what's the point? Like I don't even have the chance to learn it.
Yeah.
You know? And to practice because it just it's so busy. There's so many players in one game. It's way more than 100, isn't it? It's like 150 or something.
Yeah, it's pretty crazy. I'm landing back here as well, by the way, in these houses.
Oh, Tommy. Can do like she's here. Should we get out of the game?
Oh, okay, we can.
I'm done.
Even do a game with.
Yeah.
Oh, hey Kazani, welcome to the stream. Thank you for the follow.
Oh my God.
Oh no, we need some moderation in chat. Got a little newbie. Got a little noob. Nightmare. That's Nightmare's being the moderator today.
Gone. Let's get out. What the fuck is going on?
Did you do it? Oh, thank you. Did you block them?
Yeah, block.
Thank you, lover.
Hold on. Why are they coming? What's going on? Get out to the lobby. Tammy, are you here?
Yeah, I'm here. Hello.
Okay, let's get out. B.
Hello.
Go to the lobby one sec. I'm in the lobby. Hold on. There's something wrong going on in the chat.
Nightmare, did you block them or not? Do you want me to do it?
I'll just,
hang on. I'll do it.
Undo their thingy, but is it this person?
I've done it. Sorry, I thought you did it.
This?
I did it.
Okay.
You just have to click on their profile and then click ban.
Okay.
Instead of each message. If you just ban them, it wipes all the messages straight away. You have to like click on their name and then click ban.
Okay.
So it's because Dan's normally here to moderate, but he's not here today, so it's...
Yeah. Yeah, it's alright.
Hello, Shams. Welcome to the stream.
Tommy,
hello.
Skin. What the fuck?
Oh, thank you. How's it
great.
Going, guys?
That's
hello,
great.
Tammy. Sorry, I need to leave. Let me leave. Leave, return to lobby.
In the chat, so I was, yeah. We're alright. How are you?
Don't worry. I'm okay. Sorry I took so long.
That's okay. Don't worry.
We're gonna do one last game. Because then we need to go cook.
Yeah, no problem.
Oh yeah, that skin is awesome. That's a very cool skin.
Thank you.
It's gonna be the inspiration for my outfit on Sunday. I love it. Looks so good. How the fuck do you have all these cool skins? Cool skin.
Oh, I've accumulated these from like the past 2 years.
Oh, that's insane.
God, it's been 2 years since we started playing this.
Is it?
That is mad.
Yeah, because we used to play in lock. Oh my god, yeah.
Yeah.
Shit. It's been so long.
Gaming sessions.
That was great though. Kind of miss lockdown sometimes.
Oh god, yeah.
It was so like chill.
Yeah.
So chill.
I miss it.
Yeah, no, I do miss it. It was such a weird time to be alive.
Oh god, yeah. I just miss waking up and having nothing to do.
Yeah, it was just great to be able to be like, what am I gonna do today? It was exciting.
Yeah.
Nothing. We did nothing. Me and B were just baking. B was baking all the time, and that was it.
I was making cookie dough every day. It's terrible.
Every day. Yeah.
Oh my
gosh. Good.
There was nothing else to do though.
That's true. That is true.
Yeah, what the fuck?
It was nice though. I liked it. I liked just not having the pressure to do anything.
Yeah. And then like in the summer it was nice to just sit outside.
Had so much time to just exist.
Literally.
Yeah. Very stress-free.
1 hour walk a day.
Yeah.
Yeah, no, it was
I miss
great.
It.
Oh my god.
I miss it.
So good.
It's mad that I don't think we'll ever
Hello?
Oh, I think it's because the game was loading. Tammy cut off, yeah.
She died.
I'm still not in the game.
Alright.
Not again. Oh my god. Have you been enjoying the sunshine, Tammy?
Oh god, I've been working all day and then...
Oh shit.
Brent's parents came around. Yeah, I got to like go outside.
Nice.
But I've been going for like a walk with Rocky at like 7 o'clock in the morning, and that's like the best time.
That sounds nice.
Yeah.
It's nice to have an excuse to get up early, that's all.
Yeah, I'm just tired all the time. Like, yeah. I've been going to bed at 10 p.m.
Honestly,
I'm,
yes.
I'm like knackered.
I'm not gonna make it.
Yeah, I see you panicking on the hilltop.
No, I'm talking.
Right, let me see where we can land for you. Can you land here? Land here. Where are you going? No. Yeah, I see you. I'm just saying move over to this house.
Hold on. Where are
Need you? Need is asking you what kind of coffee is the most popular. Do you get asked to make the most at work?
Yeah. I don't know. A latte, I guess. Yeah.
A latte.
Yeah. A latte. Yeah, right. Now have a latte, a oat milk latte.
What do you order? What do you order need if you get coffee? I feel like you'd probably get an espresso.
Sammy, let us know when you're connected.
I'm in the game. I'm flying towards you now.
All right, great.
Oh, Shauna's leaving. Thank you so much for joining the stream, Shauna. It was lovely to meet you. And I hope to see you again soon. Have a great rest of your day. Bye. Bye.
Bye.
Bye. Bye. I was trying to find the right pitch. I couldn't remember how it went. My brain was lagging. Bye.
Bitch. Bae, I need to go and...
Freddo espresso, little sugar. What's a Freddo espresso? What's that?
It's like cold.
How do you know that?
Espresso freddo.
Oh, okay.
It's Italian.
All right.
She says it in Italian like
I was thinking it reminded me of is it Frido? Frido. How do you say it in Italian? Freddo.
Freddo. It's because she should know this, that's why. All the Italian lessons here go to shit.
What Italian lessons?
Non-Italian.
Exactly.
You were meant to do the lessons with Bella, remember?
She was scaring me with the intensity, so I was like, I can't do this anymore. Oh, wait, where are we looking? Where are we? Where did Tammy? Oh, okay.
He's flying in the sky.
Yeah, I'm only just arriving, so be happy while I get there.
That's so funny. B, are you with me?
Yeah. I'm with you.
Oh, this bitch gets me beyond. Oh, fuck's sake. I've got all the guns.
There's your sword here if you want it.
Yeah, I do.
What is it? Katakana? Oh, kinetic blade.
Katana?
Teach them frappe. What does frappe mean?
Oh my god. What do you mean?
The drink frappe.
I'm so confused by what's going on.
So basically you take a shot of espresso and you put some ice and throw punches.
What?
Surely, B, you know what a frappe is.
I've heard of a frappe. I've never ordered one before.
What?
Oh my god, I fucking love frappes.
Is it the iced coffee that you make me drink sometimes?
Yeah.
Oh right, yeah. I know things, but I don't know like the technical names for all the coffee stuff. There's so much coffee, so many different coffees.
Yeah, the frappes though are like my nightmare. Every time someone orders one, I'm like, for fuck's sake. Why did you have to do me like that? I hate making them, but they are nice.
Well, the frappes.
I like to get the shield keg.
Yeah. Throw it. We all need some. Nice.
Does anyone want this?
I'm good. Oh, to be fair, the iced coffee that your mum got us in Italy, that brand of iced coffee, that was really nice.
Yeah, I know.
And it was in a little carton, and you just poured it out in a cup. That was nice.
Yeah, in a plastic bottle.
Mm.
And they just poured it out. Yeah, that was so good. It was so expensive, though, apparently.
Oh, really?
Oh. Yeah, it's like £3 per bottle. But it was good.
Mm. Yeah, that was good. Oh, is it here? Can we jump in it?
Where?
Oh, it's the island. It's gonna form right here. Ah! Oh, it's the... Oh. Oh, that was disappointing. Do you want to kill them? Do you want to shoot?
Oh, God.
Should we fight them?
No.
Headshot. Instant death.
No, they're not gonna die.
If we all shoot this guy in the head all at the same time, surely he'll die, right?
No, he won't. Let's not do it.
Let's not.
I'm disappointed in your choices. In your life choices. You become a pussy. What's happened to you? What's happened to you? Where's the rebelliousness?
No,
has it gone?
I don't wanna die, I have to load it again.
Yeah, no, I know, I'm just messing.
I'm hungry. I'm excited to get grumpy.
What are all of these excuses? I don't want to shoot him because I'm hungry. Where's the logic in the argument?
Oh my God, I'm gonna destroy you.
Oh no. I'm joking.
Tell me when you want food and you're starting to get grumpy.
Yeah.
Exactly.
I know what you're on about.
Yeah, okay.
Of course. You sound so upset. Of course I know what you're on about. It's okay. Ooh. Just zip lined up onto this hilltop.
Wow. Where?
Good night, Neetox. Hello, Wizardly Clock. Welcome to the stream. Thank you for the follow. Mm-hmm. The worst order that I had was latte with almond milk and with a kind of sugar that I'd never heard before, and she wouldn't take no for an answer. What? Almond milk. Is almond milk even nice?
Ooh, yeah.
What, with coffee? Is it good?
Yeah. I do like it.
I think it's the healthier choice out of all the dairy alternatives as well.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
I love oats, though.
Oat milk.
But it has to be Oatly.
Yeah.
Oh, there's someone right there. And I was in the screen for the...
I had my katakana.
When I say katakana, I think of Katya.
Oh my God, Katya. Where?
Trixie and Katya.
Yeah, I don't know. I'm crazy because here. It takes me so long to point at the enemies with this fucking joystick. They're behind here. Get fucked and fly to the unknown, you bitch.
You got him. Oh yeah, you got him.
Kill them, finish them.
Nice. Nice.
Does anyone need the blue health?
No, but throw it anyway.
Woo!
This is our last game, unfortunately, Wizardly. This is our last game today on stream. Oh, you know what? I think I'm going to do a prediction as well, actually. Let's try a prediction.
Oh God, that's gonna ruin us.
Are we gonna win? Option one, yes. Where option two, no.
We are really out in the open.
Okay, good luck.
Maybe.
Good luck to everyone with your votes. With your bets, place your bets. Are we gonna win?
The pressure, man.
Um This is our last game because Nightmare's hungry. We need to cook food. I need to go cook. I'm not even sure if we have... Wait, what?
What?
What did you say?
That sounds bitchy, that.
What sounds bitchy?
Last game because Nightmare... Me, being hungry.
You are hungry.
Yeah, I know.
Are you good? What?
I'm just saying, it's just, yeah, whatever.
Okay. Alright, okay.
No, I'm actually gonna be hungry.
I'm just... She's deteriorating.
Okay, okay, let me keep up. I'll come back to
the lack of food. Oh, yeah, knocked her. Knocked one. Slice her up. Slice her up.
Let me see. Are you good? My kid. Oh my god.
That's what you get. That's what you get. And the other was Freddo cappuccino with almond milk. I say this because almond is not good to make in this kind of coffee. A Freddo cappuccino with almond. Has anyone made that before? Two baristas here in lobby. Huh?
I've made it with like oat and stuff. Like you can make it. I don't know if it tastes good.
Need doesn't like this kind of coffee. Need can cook for us and send it to us. Just keep playing. Oh my god, that'd be amazing.
That'd be fucking great.
Honestly, that imagine having your own personal chef. Like, oh my god.
I'll be like, look, what can I have today? They'll tell me what fresh fish they went and got for
and,
me.
And not having to worry as well about like planning what to cook and then getting the ingredients to cook and then even cooking and then the washing up afterwards, just all of that sorted and dealt with. Oh my goodness.
And that's why I get delivery and I don't cook.
Me and Ben, when you rang me or when you messaged me today, when we were in Aldi, we were in Aldi for about 10 minutes arguing over what we were gonna have for dinner.
Oh my god.
I hate that.
Go on. I was like, I don't know what I want, and he was like, you always do this. You never know what you want to eat. And I'm like, it's honestly 5 o'clock in the afternoon. I don't know what I want to eat. Leave me alone.
Yeah, it's hard to tell that early in the day.
I was literally gonna say that, like, unless I can't plan ahead because sometimes I don't fancy what we've planned.
Yeah.
You know what I mean?
Mm.
Like, if I don't really fancy what I wanna eat, I'd rather not eat than eat something I'm not fancying.
Yeah.
It's disgusting otherwise.
Yeah.
You know, does it make any sense?
Yeah it does make sense.
I want to eat what I'm craving.
Mm-hmm. For
but
sure.
It's not good. It's not good. I need to learn how to fucking eat anything that I have in the fridge, but I can't. It's such a hard decision.
DC Slayer is saying, how are you gonna win? Nightmare kills everyone solo with her katakana. Oh. That's true, you do go
No, I haven't killed
crazy.
One person, so
how much you paying I can make it happen. Need. Okay. Honestly, the celebrities that can afford a personal chef, that must be... Oh, so expensive! That must be so expensive!
Oh, God!
Right, bitch! Leave back to you.
Where are they? Oh, I'm gonna die.
I'm going up the stairs! I'm going up the stairs!
Hang on.
Where the fuck are they?
They're on the roof.
Yeah, I'm on the roof.
They're sliding down.
Oh, yeah, fuck, I fell.
I'm getting on roof.
I'm on the roof.
Get on roof.
Oh, there he
They've
is.
Flown away.
Yeah, they're flying away, pussies.
They've flown away.
I can't take it.
Get them.
Oh, yeah, I got a hit.
Did you?
Oh.
Don't jump off. Don't jump off the edge. No.
I'm going.
Someone's landing on the roof. You gone down?
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm going down.
Oh my god!
Watch out.
It's going behind.
I I'm getting fucked from behind! I'm going away! I need to hear! Sorry, guys!
It's fine.
I ran one of them over!
That's good.
Come inside! They got me! They got me!
Where are you?
I'm dead.
Holy.
Yeah.
Where are you?
I'm crawling. Shit.
How the fuck?
I don't know, I'm so confused. Come on, Steve, come on, miss! Oh my god, did you kill them? Insane.
Someone's gliding.
It's okay, they're far away.
Footsteps.
Oh, no! Go in there!
No!
Come here. Oh.
Oh my god,
Dad,
oh my
get
god.
Away from them.
Yeah, I don't know what I'm doing. My guns! Oh, they really pissed me off.
Stay behind the wall, they're coming.
Shit, get my top.
Dickhead.
Oh my god, look at those goons. I have this massive spot on my eyebrow and it really hurts every time I move my eye, I make expressions.
Oh, they have a covered MR.
Oh shit, how's your eyebrow piercing healing?
It's doing a bit better. I keep getting the, it's a like keloid, so I bought like some oil to treat them, but both of them, both holes, they have... Shit. This fucking I think that the butter he's put both times is too short, so it doesn't have the space actually here. But I don't want to change it, so I'm scared, and also I'm a bit disgusted. It's a bit of a, it's a bit a big change.
Yeah.
All right, Nightmare, your stuff's over here. Sorry, your kitty kind of thing is there.
My piercings, apart from my septum, but like. Yeah. I've changed my lip piercing before, that's fine, but I feel like my eyebrows just have all other level of...
Also, there's this as well. Take that, and then there's that there.
Alright, guys.
Whereabouts? What side? Oh, I can see them.
Shit, it's got
a... Alright, sorry, one second, I'm just checking some guns. That's where I'm here.
Let's get on the roof.
Where are they?
These guns are shocking.
Four guns
can use it.
Almost killed one of them.
They're coming for
me. Has anyone got any health as well? I don't have any health.
There's some medikits.
Yeah. Is where? Oh, okay. I need a medikit.
Careful, I think
that. Oh, what's this?
There's a circle. Guys, run! Run, we're gonna die!
Okay, let's get... Oh, there's a car. Car.
Can I get the car?
Let's go.
I have no ammo, guys. I need some ammo, lovel.
It's fine, we can share ammo when we get somewhere safe in circle.
Yeah.
Oh no, they're all on there.
Tammy's
in
a motorcycle, she's behind!
Let's go.
Get off.
What ammo do you need?
All of it.
Sniper ammo for someone. Shotgun.
Sniper, just shotgun and
there you go. Yeah. Normal ammo. Here you go, normal ammo.
Yeah.
Get it, quick.
Oh my god.
Where's Tammy? Nightmare, what are you doing, man?
Oh, I'm so mad.
Bro.
What is gold?
No. Shots everywhere.
Oh, shit. We almost won that.
Yeah.
I went over and then I couldn't press.
You just jumped into a group of three. You just launched yourself up.
In front of us and behind us.
Yeah, we were in the middle.
Alright, time to go.
Alright, need to I need to think about what to eat.
Hold on, let me just... Oh my god, the noise is... Yeah, I'm getting on.
Okay, is this like... Okay, alright.
Yeah, I don't know if he... I don't know what I wanted to say, I forgot.
Good.
Whatever. Yeah. I was meant to be studying today, but I don't know. Whatever.
All right, I'm gonna leave both of you guys just to say goodbye to everyone. So, yeah, thank you for the gaming.
Sorry, thank you.
See you soon. Bye.
Bye.
Bye. All right. Let's put a little bit of mute. Sorry, I wanted to say thank you so much as well to Victor for the follow. Thank you so much. And you saw my TikTok as well, which is amazing. Thank you so much from Ukraine, which is crazy. We have beads from everywhere, all across the world, which is so nice to see. Thank you for the support. The support from TikTok has been really overwhelming, so it's been amazing to see. Thank you so much. And thank you so much to everyone that stayed for this stream. It was very chaotic as always, but it's always fun gaming with other people, for sure. It's hard gaming by yourself. So I always enjoy playing with Nightmare and Tammy too. Just learned dessert with bananas, biscuits, chocolate and caramel topping. That sounds really, really nice, to be fair. Thank you, Blake. Thank you. GG. Thank you, Victor. I appreciate you. Thank you so much. Loads of followers today. I know that a lot of people wanted to help with the moderations, and clearly what happened today is an example of the fact we need more moderators, because there's only one like actual moderator other than like myself. So I will work on the Discord, and then I have all of everyone's initial messages of who were interested in being a moderator, so I will follow that up, and we'll have more moderators so that we can keep chat like good and spam free and positive, because we don't need no negativity. We don't need no spammers. Thank you, Louise. Thank you. Honestly, chaos is the best kind of gaming. You can't change my mind about this. Fight me on this. No, yeah, chaos is the best, although it is pretty draining. But I would love to be able to play like longer streams, for sure. It's just because I have work, so I can't really stream as much. But honestly, the subscribers that we have like 53 subscribers. I mean, I feel like, I don't know, we're like a fifth of the way there, I think, for like me being able to do this full time, which is really exciting. And seeing the hive grow and all of the follow, look, we have 1.2k followers now, which is awesome, on Twitch, which is huge. That's a huge milestone. Like I can see the goal now, like it's achievable, whereas before I made the TikTok and everything, it was really difficult because I just didn't really believe in myself and I didn't think it was possible. Like when you try so long and you don't really see any results or anything. So after like the TikTok and everyone coming to support me, I finally like believe myself a bit more, and I can actually see that I may be able to be doing this full time, which is super fun and exciting to think about. So yeah, I'm excited, and I've ordered the bees as well for the wall, so that will be coming soon. So yeah, exciting stuff to come. One of my favorite quotes is, it's all about finding calm in chaos. That is so true. Life is so chaotic. So I really get that, for sure. Hey, Yusuf. Hello. How you doing? Thank you so much for the follow and for hatching. out of your little egg and becoming a bee. Welcome to the stream. Thank you for the first time chat. I'm doing good today. Weather here is super sunny, so I'm really enjoying the sunshine. It's a nice change from the horrible grey clouds that we have here, so I'm very happy. Very happy with the sunshine. Big boost to the mood for sure. Another is I was in darkness, so darkness I became. Ooh. That sounds kind of dark though. Yeah, I was gonna say. getting a little dark. I like the way TikTok can make someone's life better with only one video in recommendations. I know, it's crazy. It's so crazy, Victor, honestly. I did not expect that TikTok to blow up at all. And I was just like, what is going on? And it was the most wholesome thing ever to happen to me. It was really like, it really like warmed my heart. Like, I was like, wow. So thank you. Oh my God, Lewis, thank you so much for the sub. Ooh, let's go, everyone. Yeah, we've got a subscriber, another subscriber, let's go. Thank you so much who have joined the Hive officially. Also, every subscriber that we get, I will put, I'm getting a little bee, little crochet bee, and it's gonna be going on the wall behind me. So you will get a physical bee in the Hive. We're gonna have the Hive here made in this room on stream so you can see the Hive building as we grow together. So you'll have a little bee on the wall as well, which would be cool. Exciting stuff to come. Also have the emotes that need to be made too. Lots of exciting things, so stay tuned. Just have a little bit of faith. A gifted as well. Gifting a sub. Thank you so much, Lewis. Thank you. Yeah, let's go. Oh my goodness. Thank you so much. Wow. People appreciate kind people with good heart, for sure. Honestly, in the world that we live in, like, when someone is nice to you, like, when you just meet someone who's so kind, it just makes your day. It makes my day. Like, when I'm working, I deliver to so many people, and some of them are so miserable, and one kind person, it just makes my day. Like, I just remember them, and they just boost my whole mood, so there definitely needs to be a lot more kindness in the world, for sure. Is this a horror hive? What do you mean, is this a horror hive, Krenny? What do you mean? What do you mean, a horror hive? Hello, Dovakin. Thank you so much for the follow. Welcome to the stream. How are you doing today? Ooh. That is true. There's a little sprinkle of horror. Little sprinkle. There's always going to be an element of horror for sure. But I don't want that to be the main forefront of the hive. Might be. Sounds quite scary from like an outside perspective. We can turn the hive into a horror hive when we play horror games. I like that idea. That would be cool. I'm glad you're doing well. I'm glad you're doing good. I'm doing good as well. The sunshine, the weather here is really lovely, so I'm very happy with the sunshine. I'm like a happy plant. You know, like when the plants are like all droopy and then they like are like, yay, in the sunshine. That's how I feel with the weather right now. Yeah, that's what we want, need. That is exactly what we want. Also, you've made a new friend this stream. Someone else from Greece, which is cool. It's so cool. Like, I feel like online, like the internet, it makes you realize how small the world can be sometimes, which is crazy.
Keep up.
Yes, Five Nights at Freddy's. That is actually up next of things to play for horror. So we will be playing that. Oh my goodness, thank you so much for the donation. I cannot read that name. I'll try my best. Phnectop Schnob. That's embarrassing. What was that? I'm just gonna go with top. Thank you so much. £5 donation at the end of this. Oh, it's Victor. Okay. It's Victor. There we go. Thank you so much, Victor. Thank you so much. Oh, that was so cute. I appreciate the support. Thank you so much. Yeah, thank you. That's so nice. This is gonna go towards the emotes. All donations are going towards the channel emotes because I don't have any emotes at the moment. So thank you. I'm gonna be commissioning an artist to make the emotes for the channel. So if you have any suggestions or ideas of emotes that you want, then let me know. If it doesn't get my account, I'm gonna be like, no worries. That's why I said with the LED light, so you can change it. Ooh, yeah, that's a cool idea. I think I can change. Oh no, I can't change this. I can just make it more blue or more orange. Hang on. Yeah, no, I can't. Yeah, I'm wrapping up the stream, unfortunately, but I'm glad I managed to catch you before I ended the stream. I'll be streaming again on Thursday, and I'll be playing some Minecraft, hopefully with Mason. So that'll be nice and fun. Mason's a lovely person, all good vibes as well then. So yeah, I'm excited for that. I need to message Mason though and organize it. I'm kind of planning this without Mason's permission, but I'm hoping he should be free. But that was, yeah, a super, super fun stream. The hive is growing so much and I'm really excited to see where this is heading. Thank you so much to all of you that have supported me for this whole stream. It's been amazing. I've had a good stream. It's been a great stream today. You're like a phoenix. Just a phoenix or be phoenix. I'll make sure I'm going live on Thursday, don't you worry. I will be there. I hope you'll be there too. If not, don't worry. But thank you so much, Victor, for the donation. Thank you so much, Lewis, for all of the gifted and the sub. Thank you so much. All of the follows as well. And to Legend for all the bits. Thank you everyone, I really appreciate it. Thank you Need as well for always being here, thank you. Once I've sorted Discord, I will sort out moderation and stuff. And yeah, I will be doing that after this stream. And I have tomorrow off work, so I will actually have some free time to do some admin, tech stuff, organizing, being productive. But yeah, I hope you all have a lovely rest of your day. And I'm gonna find someone on Twitch who has zero viewers. So we can raid them. Actually, you know who we're gonna raid? We're gonna raid the Hustle Cat. The Hustle Cat is... I used to raid the Hustle Cat before when I had... when I used to stream before. The Hustle Cat is lovely. Yeah, the Hustle Cat. Okay. I'm glad you enjoyed the stream. 9:13. Yeah, that's the same for me as well. Lovakin, you're in the same time zone. Yeah, I'm glad I could make you laugh. That's what I love to do. And I know we're making friends. That's what we want. We're building a community, making friends with lovely people. That is exactly what we want to do. You're welcome, Cranny. Thank you so much for being here. I appreciate you so much. Oh my god, that's so late. Right, come on, let's go raid the Hustle Cat. Last time when I was raiding, the raid like cut off. I was speaking for too long and the stream ended, so I'll make sure that I finish stream before we go to raid. So I was in the middle of a sentence and we all raided, so I'm sorry about that, but yeah. Okay, so Hustlecat currently has 14 viewers. Yeah, she's a lovely streamer, really cute, really wholesome. So I think you guys will like her. So let's go and show some love. But anyway, thank you so much to everyone who supported me in this stream today. And for all of you viewing, honestly, from the bottom of my heart, I really appreciate you guys. So thank you so much. And I will be streaming on Thursday if any of you are free. I'll see you then. If not, I hope you have a lovely rest of your week and a lovely rest of your evening. Okay, take care. Let's go raid. I'm not going to be cut off this time. Bye. Bye.